After brushing it into the mold's nooks and crannies, they spray two more coats. This time, they simultaneously shoot a gun that chops and sprays fiberglass string to reinforce the cement. They compress the fiberglass reinforced cement with rollers to even out the thickness. Then they embed rebar loops. Rebar is a steel rod used for reinforcing cement. They embed thick steel rods 1 to 2 feet long along the perimeter. Then they let the cement set overnight.